Who is Elon Musk? Elon Musk is a businessman and investor and is one of the wealthiest people in the world. He is most well known for his companies, Tesla and SpaceX. What was his early life like? Elon Musk was born on the 28th of June 1971 in Pretoria, South Africa. His mother, May, was born in Canada and raised in South Africa. She is a model and dietitian. His father, Errol Musk, is a South African electromechanical engineer. Elon did not get on with his father and once described him as evil and a terrible human being. Elon went to school in Johannesburg and Pretoria. When he was 10, he became interested in computers and video games. He taught himself how to program and designed his own video game, Blastar, which he sold for about $500. At 18, he moved to Canada and became a Canadian citizen. He then went to America and received degrees in economics and physics at the University of Pennsylvania. How did he become so rich? In 1995, he moved to California and with his brother started an online software company called Zip2. 4 years later, the company was bought by Compaq for $307 million. He then formed an online bank, which later became PayPal. PayPal was bought by eBay in 2002 for $1.5 billion. In 2002, Musk used $100 million of the money he made from selling PayPal to start SpaceX, an aerospace company. In 2004, Musk invested in Tesla Motors, an electric car manufacturer, and later became the chairman of the company. Today, Tesla is the most valuable car manufacturer in the world. In 2006, Musk helped create SolarCity, a solar energy company. In 2022, he bought Twitter for $44 billion, which he renamed X. In 2023, he founded XAI, an artificial intelligence company. What is SpaceX? Elon Musk's goal is to revolutionize space technology, reduce the cost of space transportation, and eventually develop a colony of humans on Mars. In 2002, he started SpaceX, which currently makes rockets and spacecraft. In May 2020, SpaceX became the first private company to send astronauts to the International Space Station. In April 2023, Starship became the largest and most powerful rocket ever flown. It can be used for the large-scale transport of humans and cargo to the Moon, Mars, and beyond. Starlink, which is part of SpaceX, is a satellite constellation which supplies internet coverage to 80 different countries. A satellite constellation is a group of small satellites which work together to provide almost constant satellite coverage around the world. In January 2020, Starlink became the biggest ever satellite constellation, and at the end of April 2024, it consisted of 6,000 small satellites. Did you know? Musk has been diagnosed with Asperger's syndrome, a milder form of autism. Musk has 10 children, including two sets of twins and one set of triplets. The three children he has with Canadian music artist Grimes have very strange names. They are called X-A12, a boy, Exa Dark Sidereal, a girl, and Techno Mechanicus, a boy. In July 2024, Elon Musk was named the richest person in the world, with a net worth of $221.4 billion.